They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how long will it take for me to see some improvement on my piano sight reading skills? Sight reading is a combination of several disciplines. You can't just practice sight reading and get better. You need to have a solid technique that doesn't get in the way of what you're reading. Like owning a sports car. But living in the city, if you can read but don't have the technique to execute what you read, you will flounder. Likewise, you need enough rotor muscle memory so the hands just know where to go when you read the notes. This is why we practice scales and arpeggios. You need knowledge of music theory so when you look at the page, your brain knows what it is looking at without seeing it. Much like reading these words. You are most likely not reading every letter, but your brain scans the sentence and fills in the blanks. The same thing happens with music. You have to be able to play without looking at your hands. If you look away from the page, you can't read ahead and have to find yourself when you look up. More practice is rarely the solution. Practice doesn't make perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. When learning to drive, I'm sure you were not placed behind the steering wheel and told to drive. You were told about the brakes, the gears, the steering, the lights, the mirrors. After you have knowledge and basic skills, practice makes perfect. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.